Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to the video. In this video, we are going to learn carry, look ahead, adder. So without wasting much of time, let's get started. So in order to make a carry, look ahead, adder, first we need to understand what is an adder. So let's begin with the one bit adder. Sorry, let me just clear my notepad so I can begin with the diagrams. All right, we are all set. So let me draw a basic adder module. This is a one bit module. This is AI, this is PI, which has a sum, which has a carry, and it also has a carry in. All right, so let's form the truth table of it and see the expression of the adder module. So this will be a three variable. Since there are three variables, so it is a three variable k-map, 1, 2, 3. 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0. So I say here AI, BI, CI minus 1. So let's pick up this module. I'm just gonna show you one of them, and rest I assume you guys know it pretty well, okay? So let me just complete it first of all, the table, so that it's pretty much obvious how it is done. So CI minus 1, AI, BI, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0. So in this module, guys, please tell me what is A and B. So let's say this is A, this is B, this is 0 and 0. So what is 0 plus 0? Sum 0, carry 0. So let's say assume this is our sum, this is our carry. So sum 0 and carry 0. Okay, let's do another one. How about this one? Let's pick this cell. I'm just gonna show you one of them. Rest, I assume you guys know that, right? So in this case, A is 0 and B is also 0, but we are getting a carry in of 1. So what is this gonna be? So 1 plus 0 is what? It's 1, right? So sum of 1, there you go. Let me take a different color so it's visible. Sum of 1, carry of 0. Similarly, if you fill the truth table, this is what you're going to get. So you can try it out, you can pause the video and try this out. So after that, you have to do the grouping of the variables. So this is gonna be the grouping. This is gonna be AI XOR BI XOR CI minus 1, and the carry would be AI BI plus, just a second, let me just make sure, because I just want to make sure I don't give any mistakes in this. So AI BI CI minus 1 AI XOR BI. So this is the expression for the sum and carry. So let's proceed further with the carry look ahead adder. Now guys, let's understand the delay of working of an adder. So if I say take adders, this is my 1 bit adder. If I want to make a 4 bit adder, yes, of course I can do that. So all I have to do is cascade 1 bit modules 4 times. All right. So 1 bit, this is 1 bit, A, so A0, B0, A1, B1, A2, B2, A3 and B3. Sum 4, this will be sum 3, sum 2, sum 1. Similarly, let me take a different color. So here has CI, this CI will go to the CI of this one. Similarly, this one will gonna go to the CI of this one. This one will go to the CI of this one. And this is the C out. And this is the C in of the adder. So if I just place a block diagram here, I know it's a little bit messy, but try to understand. I'm trying my best to make you guys understand the concepts. So let me just take a little thicker one. So yeah, this is our 4-bit adder. Now let's analyze this adder module. Now what exactly do I mean? So guys, tell me one thing by looking at the diagram. So the sum is nothing but a 3 input XOR gate. So sum, can I say this is nothing but my sum? Is it right or wrong? Guys, tell me, what about the carry? How can you do the carry? So that's an AND gate, AB, followed by an OR gate and an XOR gate. So I can do this by, I have an XOR gate and that is ANDed with CI. That is, oh, I'm sorry, it's ANDed with CI. I'm so sorry. So it's ANDed with CI. So if you observe this carefully, guys, it's a three. It's like basically how many stages it is. So if I just draw this line here, it should be visible. And just give me one more minute, so I can just go through over my notes and I can make sure that this is what I'm showing you guys. So the main concept here is, so let me just draw this little neatly so it's more visible. Let's say this is A. So I have is AI BI. This is my AI BI. Then we have CI. Then again we have an XOR of AI BI. Then this XOR is ANDed with the result of this. Okay, so let me quickly make a little space because this is where the concepts comes. So this is like an ANDed with this gate and this is the output. Okay, this is stage 1, this is stage 2, this is what I want to prove. Stage 1, stage 2, stage 3. So let's assume the delay of stage 1 is 1 delta. So this will be 2 delta, 3 delta. So guys, tell me one thing. Now let's analyze the device, okay? So now it's pretty much amazing. Okay, so after analyzing, you found out the delay of carry is 3 delta. Delay of sum is 1 delta. So guys, tell me, after how many deltas will I get the final, carry? So here I have 3 delta, 3 delta, 3 delta, 3 delta. So 4 times 3 delta, that is 12 delta. That's a lot of delay. Let's say delta is 1 nanosecond. So I'll get a carry after 12 nanoseconds. Similarly, the sum I would get after how many nanoseconds? Pretty much 1 nanosecond. So the delay causing in the address system is the carry. So now we will design a system. In my next video, I'm going to teach you how are we going to design a system that we are going to break this dependency and reduce our delay to maybe 3 delta or even less and make it more efficient and powerful. So thank you very much guys for watching this video. I hope you guys like it. If so, give a like, subscribe to me, and you can also send me an email at shahsoumil.